the band.
At Mulligan?
The song title and meaning smacked my head off. Probably my second to last song about my grandma, until we reached the big crescendo, just describing the visit I had with her. Then it's all downhill from there. Spent a lot of time just worrying I've not been a good enough grandson. She's the closest thing I've got to a mom. It's a bummer to watch people you love grow old. And now my favorite part of the song, along with the lyrics.